गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू लेसन वन, लेसन नंबर ऑफ क्लास 8 मैथमेटिक्स, इन विच आई वॉन्ट टू एक्सप्लेन प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ रेशनल नंबर, इन विच फर्स्ट प्रॉपर्टी इज क्लोजर प्रॉपर्टी. सम ऑफ टू रेशनल नंबर्स इज अगेन अ रेशनल नंबर, मीन्स व्हेन यू ऐड टू आर मोर देन टू रेशनल नंबर्स यू गेट अ रेशनल नंबर, मीन्स इट्स फॉलो द क्लोजर प्रॉपर्टी. एडिशन ऑफ रेशनल नंबर फॉलो द क्लोजर प्रॉपर्टी. एग्जाम्पल, 1/2 + 1/2 दैट इज इक्वल टू 2/2, दिस इज इक्वल टू 1. 1 इज ऑल्सो अ रेशनल नंबर. देन आवर सेकंड पार्ट ऑफ दिस प्रॉपर्टी इज डिफरेंस ऑफ टू रेशनल नंबर इज अगेन अ रेशनल नंबर व्हेन यू सबट्रैक्ट टू रेशनल नंबर्स यू गेट अ रेशनल नंबर. लाइक एग्जांपल, 1/2 - 1/2 दैट इज ऑल्सो इक्वल टू 0 एंड 0 इज ऑल्सो अ रेशनल नंबर बिकॉज़ इट कैन बी रिटन इन द फॉर्म ऑफ p / q वेयर q इज नॉट इक्वल टू 0. थर्ड, प्रोडक्ट ऑफ टू रेशनल नंबर इज अगेन अ रेशनल नंबर, मींस व्हेन यू मल्टीप्लाई टू आर मोर देन टू रेशनल नंबर्स यू गेट अ रेशनल नंबर. एग्जांपल, 1/2 × 1/2 that is equal to 1/4, means it's follow the multiplication of rational number, it follow the difference of rational number, it follow the sum of rational number, but it cannot follow the division of rational number because when you divide a rational number by 0 you get infinite, means that is not defined. But except 0, when you divide two rational numbers, you get a rational number. Therefore, division is not closed, means division is not followed by the closure property. Closure property follow addition, subtraction, and multiplication. Second property is commutative property. First part, two rational numbers are added in any order, we get the same result. Example, 1/2 + 1/3 is equal to 5/6 and 1/3 + 1/2 is also equal to 5/6. This means 1/2 + 1/3 is also equal to 1/3 + 1/2. Means addition is in commutative. Addition is commutative for rational number. In general, a plus b is also equal to b plus a. In subtraction, two rational numbers are subtracted in any order, we cannot get the same result. Example, 1/2 - 1/3 is equal to 1/6, but 1/3 - 1/2 is equal to -1/6. Both are not equal. Means 1/2 - 1/3 is not equal to 1/3 - 1/2. Therefore, subtraction is not commutative for rational number. Means a minus b is not equal to b minus a. Third, two rational numbers are multiplied in any order, we get the same result. Example, 1/2 × 1/3 that is equal to 1/6, 1/3 × 1/2 that is equal to 1/6, means both are equal. 1/2 × 1/3 is equal to 1/3 × 1/2. This means multiplication is commutative for rational number. individual tourist numbers are divided in any order, we cannot get the same result. Like 1 upon 2 divided by 1 upon 3, you get 3 by 2, and 1 upon 3 divided by 1 upon 2, you get 2 by 3. Both are not equal, therefore division is not commutative for rational numbers. Third property, associative property. Addition of three rational numbers in any grouping is always shared. When you add three rational numbers in any group, you get the same result. Like here, 1 upon 2 plus 1 upon 3 plus 1 upon 4 is 1 upon 2 plus 1 upon 3 plus 1 upon 4, both have the same result, 13 upon 12. Therefore, addition is associative for rational number. Subtraction of three rational numbers in any grouping is not seen. Like 1 upon 2 minus 1 upon 3 minus 1 upon 4. 1 upon 2 minus 1 upon 3 minus 1 upon 4. Both are not equal. 5 upon 12 is not equal to minus 1 upon 12. Therefore, subtraction is not associating for rational number. Third properties of associative law. Multiplication of rational numbers in any grouping is always seen. When you multiply three rational numbers in any group, you get the same result, like here. And this means multiplication is associative for rational number. Like A into B into C, that is equal to A into B into C. Division of three rational numbers in any grouping is not seen. Like here, 1 upon 2 divided by 1 upon 3 divided by 1 upon 4, you get 1 upon 2 divided by 1 upon 3 divided by 1 upon 4. Here grouping is changed. Their product, their divisions are not same. Here 3 by 8 and here 6, both are not equal. Therefore, division is not associative for rational number. Fourth property, distributive property for rational number. This property is used to find the product of two rational numbers by over addition or over. Like here is A into B plus C, that is equal to AB plus AC. This is distributive law of multiplication over addition. And A into B minus C is equal to AB minus AC. This is distributive law of multiplication over subtraction. Means when you want to find out the product of two rational numbers are in the expression A into B plus C type, you get AB plus AC. In the expression A into B minus C, you get AB minus AC.